Project Oaken is presented on Blockchain Virtual GovHack in Arab Emirates. The project is based on a platform machine-to-machine, allows devices to communicate with each other. The team has entered the virtual hackathon with their YouTube video submission presenting a real-world use case of a Tesla utilizing the Ethereum network to autonomously pay a toll. In an interview, the ETHNews Project Oaken team announced, "We are a platform to connect the real world with the blockchain."